ballistics dog that finds guns. So basically, it's trained on all the components, gun oils, gun powders, primers, all the everything that would be in there. That's what you train for a single purpose scent. Stephanie, the same that you would do for drugs or something like that. You just concentrate on what it's going to be.